Alright, what we're gonna do is I want you guys to get your hands up in the air. I want a lot of energy. I want to see clapping. Alright, here we go. We're gonna present Country Mile. I want a lot of energy. And so we're about to get started. Here we go.
Feel the thunder when you speak. You lift me up when I am weak. I forget about these earthly trials. I could go with you a country mile.
I looked at the different channels and I'd always done gospel music, but I saw that country music had a story to it. They had a story to tell in it. And I decided that I wanted to do songs that put life into people and didn't take life out of people.
I feel the thunder when you speak. You lift me up when I am weak. I forget about these earthly trials. I could go with you a country mile.
Had a friend up there that I felt like I should ask him, you know, do you know somebody that could help me with this? And he told me he did and got me in touch with David.
My future was just, I was really doubting if I even needed to be in Nashville, and I had a lot of experience. You know, what am I going to do? I can't even help myself. How am I going to help this guy?
And the Lord just spoke to my heart. He said, one can put 1,000 to flight, two can put 10,000 to flight, and a threefold cord is not easily broken. I said, Lord, what does that mean? And he said, you can't do the song without David. It won't make it.
Like a lucky dog, I got my lap back just in time.
Well, I said, I'll tell you what. I said, you show up at my house on a Friday. I'll never forget it. And I said, you show up on a Friday around 10 o'clock, and I will sit down, and I will try to help you fix this song.
He says, all right, man, we're going to take one line at a time. You write down everything that comes into your head, because I know you're a good songwriter, because I like the first part of the song. And I'm going to write down everything that comes into my head. And it took us an hour and a half to write each line.
He said, man, I just want to make music. And this part of him it was infectious, man, I got to tell you. And we just immediately, that day, we formed a friendship, because what I had found was someone that was actually going to help me, you know, to get on the right path.
All right, listen to me. I want you to be careful down in turn three. It's really slick down there. I want you to stay in the middle, hit your marks, okay?
Okay.
Are you ready for this,
ready,
mechanic?
Ready.
All right, man, let's go.
The phone rings. And I said, hello. I'm at David's house. He goes, man, I bet you don't know who this is, do you? I said, Jim Denny. Years I hadn't seen Jim Denny, man, the guitar player from Crystal River.
And I, for the first time, I felt like I needed to call David. Now, again, 21 years has passed, okay? I didn't even know where he was.
He said, where are you at? I said, I'm in Nashville, Tennessee, sitting here with somebody, man, helping me write a song. He goes, you got to be kidding. I said, no, man, I'm not.
All the music is fine, but it's what God is teaching us is that relationships are the most important thing on this planet. I don't care what else we do in life. If we can't relate to one another, it makes no difference.
I said, Jimmy, I know that the Lord wants you to help me. Then Jimmy called Ray up, and Ray started doing it. Many times I've wanted to give up and get frustrated, and my wife, Debbie, just wouldn't let me quit. And I really believe from the bottom of my heart we're on to something.
And then, you know, we discovered after we got to writing the song, we discovered that really what the song the core of the song, the foundation of the song was about, was me and David. We realized. And when we realized that, I think the rest was just like driving that race car. Just get in it, strap on, and go.
Well, Kountry Mile is really Matthew 5:41, and says, if your brother asks you to go with him a mile, go with him too. I don't know what else I could tell you.
I forget about these earthly trials. I could go with you a country mile. I can go with you a country mile.
All right, good job. Let's get everybody back to their seats. Everybody head back. I appreciate everybody's participation.
That was it. He nailed it.
Tell me.